This 20-year-old girl is accused of stabbing her younger brother, then driving him to a Grand Prairie hospital where he died. Police say Abigail Contreras and her 18-year-old brother, Nathaniel, were traveling in a vehicle when a fight broke out and she stabbed him. He died shortly after arriving at the emergency room. Abigail is held in lieu of a $200,000 bond. Katie Johnston, CBS 11 News.